Big welcome to you. Thanks for joining us. Nice to have you along with us. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is my co-commentator, and the action comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
So many quality teams in this tournament. It's heaven for any football supporter. And this game, I don't think, will disappoint us either.
And this is the way they will start the game today.
We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since.
He can put them in front. Mbappe!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Fabinho.
Van Dijk. Pogba. Hazard. Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, I wonder if he actually knows, because quite often footballers don't know about these milestones.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Hazard.
Roberto Firmino. Only partially. The shot's on.
Great hands. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Roberto Firmino.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Pogba.
Fabinho.
Now Pogba trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. It's a very good interception. Mahrez. Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. He can cut it back now. And it's Pogba.
That's a tremendous piece of play.
Neatly intercepted.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Mahrez. Good interception there. He's got support here.
Jordi Alba. Here's Paul Pogba.
A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Robertson. Van Dijk. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Riyad Mahrez. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
With the ball, Butragueño. Pogba.
De Bruyne.
Now with Matuidi. To put them in front. Oh, it's the post!
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
Roberto Firmino. Return to Hazard. Now Paul Pogba.
Fabulous clearance. And now Butragueño.
Fabinho.
Romelu Lukaku.
Roberto Firmino. The shot's on.
He blocked it then.
Lukaku.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Fabinho.
This is Firmino.
Looking to create an opening.
And he's gone behind for a goal kick.
Lukaku.
Eden Hazard.
Roberto Firmino.
And here's Paul Pogba.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Sané. is with De Bruyne.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
De Bruyne.
Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne.
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Sane.
And with the ball, Butragueño. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Break quickly when they get possession.
They like to see... That's a foul, free kick.
Fabinho.
Pogba. Now with Hazard.
A strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Well, to try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner.
Matuidi.
Lala.
We've got
two added minutes. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And in the shot, go!
Corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
A formidable frame of Lukaku. Makes him good in this hold-up area of his game.
So it's half-time and we're still...
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Hazard. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Jordi Alba.
Pogba.
Threads it through. Jordi Alba.
Mbappe.
He's got his shot off now. And that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Well, today we've seen not the best, I'm afraid, of this lad, who can win matches with his attacking skills, but he's had a bad day, at his office today.
Yeah, the ball was like a hot potato at times, and he gave it away too much. His touch was unsure, so sensible decision by the manager.
Excellent interception.
Pogba.
Robertson.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
A really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away.
That'll be a throw.
Kyle Walker.
Davinson Sanchez.
Mbappe. Lovely, incisive pass. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Matuidi. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, you can't knock these fans for the noise they're making inside this stadium.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Fabinho.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Matuidi.
Pogba.
Matuidi. And it's Pogba.
Mbappe.
Now De Bruyne. Here's a chance. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so... quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Put in by De Bruyne, choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Mahrez can whip it in now. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Incisively played by De Bruyne. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Hazard. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Hazard. Oh, it could be. And here's the shot. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Chance for the keeper to kick it clearer, and he takes that chance. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And that's good support as they build this attack. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Hazard! That is a supreme save at full stretch. And the decision is a corner here. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Out in front of goal. The target, Hazard. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Time to get the ball in. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Slipping it through. Real chance. Can he do it? That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Wonderful goal. It's no goal, the flag's up.
It's certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Sanchez. Kyle Walker. Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is!
I think they deserve that, Martin, putting on so much pressure last few minutes.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's De Bruyne. He's got his shot off now. Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there, had it not been for him.
Mbappe on the move and able to cut out the pass. Real belief that they can
the
win it.
Official has indicated
we've
there will be a minimum
added minutes.
2 minutes.
On cut time. Out the pass. Hazard. Well, he's cleared the danger. Felipe Anderson. Now Pogba. Mahrez. The shot's off. The match is still on the line. The corner could be the game changer. Put the corner in the middle. Corner again. Corner swung in. And they get it away.
Hazard, Riyad Mahrez. Good cross, Mahrez the man responsible. 90 minutes are up, referee's blown for that. We move on to extra time. It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
He's coming forward with some danger. It's an excellent cross. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. He's got some room out here in the wide position. That's good support play from his teammates.
Pogba.
Emilio Butragueño.
Koke.
De Bruyne. Here's Paul Pogba.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Romelu Lukaku. Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
De Bruyne.
Lala. Butragueño. Well, then it goes. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Hazard. And it's Pogba. Now Pogba. Pogba! Going to try his luck. And he scores spectacularly.
Well, he's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Koke. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Jordi Alba.
It's a very good interception.
Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Surely, the equaliser has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Now he's looking for support. And that's the end of the first half of extra time.
For the hosts coming off the pitch.
Well, we've got another period of extra time to come.
Coming onto the pitch, number 24, Lucas.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Lukaku. Hazard. Oh, it's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
It's a poor ball and overhit. Well, I like the look of this attack. Cleared away, well away from goal. Matuidi. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. Excellent vision. On his own, Eden Hazard.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time.
In towards Hazard.
Shielding it well under some pressure.
I love that, the skill.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity.
In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go.
You can't knock the fans, they're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
And Tweedy, well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Matuidi,
De Bruyne.
And is this the Coutinho?
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
2 minutes left, that's added time.
2 minutes.
Hazard. That's very good skill, he's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Well, here comes the support. Felipe Anderson. On to Riyad Mahrez. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game. Final whistle is gone. Remember the FUT Champions Weekend League fixture. Thank you very much for your... Now with Hazard. A strange kind of shot.
The action continues from the FUT Champions Weekend League, and it is very important action today. And describing it along with me, Martin Tyler, is Alan Smith.
Yeah, tantalising prospect here for the host. Chance for them to move up the world rankings. They might feel they deserve to after the way they've been playing lately.
Now we can check on the starting lineup.
David De Gea starts in goal. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Now Hullet. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Ronaldo. Ronaldo.
And shoots!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Decisive pass from Eden Hazard.
Roberto Firmino.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Beautiful work on the ball. Pogba. Could be dangerous. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Shots on!
Well, they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected.
And here comes the corner.
a great chance to go in front.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Incisive from Lukaku.
Oh, peters out rather for them.
Eden Hazard. Romelu Lukaku. He's coming forward with some danger. Now Hullet.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Hazard. Ruud Gullit.
That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Pogba.
Roberto Firmino. Eden Hazard. Kyle Walker.
Fabinho.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Riyad Mahrez. Walker.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
Pogba.
Hazard. To Robertson.
Hazard. On to Riyad Mahrez. Hazard. And here's the shot.
Oh, charged down. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Pogba.
Mbappe.
He's looking for the cross.
Now Patrick Vieira.
Hazard.
Vieira.
Pogba really being encouraged to have a go at goal here.
Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say.
Now Van Dijk.
Eden Hazard. Roberto Firmino.
He could take the defenders on out wide here, Eden Hazard.
Lukaku. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Fabinho.
Fabinho.
Pogba.
Roberto Firmino. With Fabinho again.
Proper tackle that. Here's Vieira.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Pogba.
Intercepted well. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Pogba.
Hazard.
Hazard. Now with Mbappe. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And he banged it away. Roberto Firmino.
The referee has indicated
2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes added time.
That's cut out. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
got the ball back by that interception.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Patrick Vieira. Ronaldo. On to Mbappe. He's within range, and the crowd know that. A wonderful effort from the player and from the crowd, who were telling him to shoot.
Well, no wonder he's peeling off and actually thanking those supporters that gave the advice.
They decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Hazard.
Goal for the visitor. Number 10.
It's out. This will be a throw. To Robertson. Eden Hazard. Romelu Lukaku. Felipe Anderson. Strong clearance from the goalkeeper. Get the ball away from the danger. Hazard giving the width to this attack.
Ruud Gullit.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo. Romelu Lukaku. Hazard. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
And it's Pogba. Eden Hazard. Pogba. Here's Vieira. Kyle Walker. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Ruud Gullit in a great position to pull it back. Hit the post! He's had a go here! Oh, it's Ronaldo!
Goal for the visitor.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Robinho is with Mahrez. Maybe he'll cross it here. Lukaku. Corner.
Not had much to cheer about, but doing the best, these supporters, to get behind the team, to instigate a reaction here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Vieira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Patrick Vieira. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Ruud Gullit. Hazard. Good strong tackle. Romelu Lukaku. Got to be. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's a corner. Corner played into the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Chance to cross it. It's a very good interception. And they've got a man out wide. Little private game between the two of them. Felipe Anderson. Now Pogba. Now Paul Pogba. Now with Lukaku. Hazard. That was a wonderful opportunity to get themselves a foothold back in this game.
Oh, from that distance, you would have expected him to find the back of the net, no doubt.
Well read by Ferdinand with the interception. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Lukaku maybe took his eye off the ball. Kyle Walker. Mbappe.
The power of Patrick Vieira. Ronaldo.
Ronaldo gives it away.
Romelu Lukaku.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
And it's with Gullit. Here's Vieira.
Pogba. Eden Hazard. Wonderful finish.
He's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Felipe Anderson, that's a sea of situation.
Here's the shot. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Coming up, a corner. Short the corner this time.
That's a good block.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. We had a look at the opposition. I think they fancy an offside trap now.
Leaving a lot of space in behind, but they're confident with this.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well.
Ronaldo threads it through.
Mbappe.
Ronaldo. Taken the chance beautifully.
Goal for the visitor.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Riyad Mahrez.
Now he's looking for some support.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Here's a chance to attack. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Ball in behind from Hazard.
Mbappe.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. A penalty! Well, well, well.
Corner taken by Eden Hazard.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Now with Lukaku. Hazard!
That was a wonderful opportunity to get themselves a foothold back in this game.
Oh.
Hi there, everybody. It's an important time in the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've got a vital game for you, and I'll describe it, I hope, to the best of my ability. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith.
This visiting side, we're going to watch. They are a team on the up. There's no doubt about that. On the up, literally, I think, because they could and should move up the world rankings today.
And here is the lineup for them today. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think...
Hit by Eusebio! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought it was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Well, these two players... perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Doing well to keep the ball. Chance to get the ball in the box. Dries Mertens in the middle. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Careless there. Ronaldo. Now he's looking for support. Striding forward, purposefully. Mertens. He's aimed for the far post here. That's really well done. Good defending. Eusebio. Good vision. Delivery to the far post. Defended well. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Lukaku. There's good progress with this attack. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Eusebio. Now Gullit. Clarence Seedorf. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Romelu Lukaku. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Roberto Firmino. Hazard. And it's Pogba onto Roberto Firmino. One pass away from being a great move. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. A bit of pressure on the player. That's why it's gone out. Clarence Seedorf. Alexandro. Mertens trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Vieira. Ronaldo to put them in front. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Eden Hazard. Now Paul Pogba. Hazard. Maldini gets it away. With a... certain amount of style. Corner taken by Eden Hazard. Cleared away by the defender. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. could be dangerous.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Here's Alexandro.
Eusebio.
Spaced across the ball now. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Roberto Firmino.
It's with Mahrez.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Here's Mertens.
Clarence Seedorf. Ronaldo.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
It's Ronaldo, he's in here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Put into the middle.
Goalkeeper opts to punch. Chance to go.
Free kick given.
Kyle Walker.
It's with Mahrez.
Roberto Firmino.
Seedorf.
Break quickly when they get possession. Dangerous ball from Eusebio. Real chance. Ronaldo. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Just needed some composure, Alan, didn't he? And then he missed it.
Yeah, I think the occasion got the better of him there.
Saw the ball, went for it.
That's Hullet in possession here. Now Eusebio.
Ruud Gullit.
It's Vieira.
The fourth official has indicated off. There will be a Ronaldo. 2 minutes.
Crowder telling him to have a crack.
Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Ronaldo.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's sent.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Coming onto the pitch, number 15, Felipe Anderson.
Romelu Lukaku. Riyad Mahrez. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. To level it up now. They've pulled it back level with this goal. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Now Dries Mertens. Eusebio.
So relaxed on.
Through ball from Hullet. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Eden Hazard. Here's a chance to attack. Doing well to keep the ball. He could cross it from here. Mahrez. Hazard. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
A fans making a noise. They've just got away with one. Can they go up the other end now and get a winner?
Trying to steer it through. Wonderful interception. Lukaku. Free kick here.
It's a very good interception.
So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. With Mertens.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
That's out, it'll be a throw. Clarence Seedorf. Here's Alexandra. With Mertens.
And shoots!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Hazard. Romelu Lukaku. Pogba. Lukaku. Well, he's got away from him. Tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Gullit. That's Gullit in possession here. Eusebio. Here's Vieira. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Pogba. Mahrez. Here's Walker. He could cross it now. And here's Paul Pogba. Clarence Seedorf. Here's Ronaldo. Here's Vieira. Gullit. Eusebio. We've given it straight to the opposition. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Eusebio, now with Seedorf. Pulls it back now. Hit by Eusebio. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. The goal that will put them into the lead. And in it goes. Defended well. Hazard. Now Eusebio. Clarence Seedorf. Here's Vieira. And here they are on the attack. Looked dangerous until he made the interception. With Mertens. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Loses possession. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Here's Eusebio. Seedorf. That's very good shielding of the ball. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Incisive from Lukaku. In with a chance. There still could be a chance.
They've defended well.
Lucas.
Now it's Suarez.
Pogba. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Ronaldo. Ruud Gullit. Ronaldo! At last! At long, long last, they've got the goal that should win them the game. They should have won the game earlier. It's been very one-sided, but now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal. He had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Being closed down here, in powerfully there. And it's with Gullit.
It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, the just whacking it away.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct.
The action continues from the FUT Champions Weekend League, and it is very important action today. And describing it along with me, Martin Tyler, is Alan Smith.
It is an important game, yes, I think, particularly for the visitors who have...
Shot on! That is a supreme save at full stretch. And that will be a corner. Corner swung in. Cleared away by the defender. Mistake in possession by Hazard. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, I like the look of this attack. Wonderful work with the ball then. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Eden Hazard. Roberto Firmino. And shoots! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Roberto Firmino. Mahrez. Here's Suso. Now Dries Mertens. Mertens gives it away. Fabinho. Now Mahrez. And there is some backup for him in this position. Pogba. Doing well to keep the ball. Roberto Firmino. Mahrez. Here's the chance.
That's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Corner taken by Eden Hazard. Only partially away from danger. Roberto Firmino.
Pogba. To Robertson.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Robertson. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Lukaku.
Fabinho.
Good interception. When he plays, you just can't take your eyes off Eden Hazard.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Hamsik. Really getting it. It's Hazard!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Hazard! Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, here comes the support. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Suso. Mertens. Nainggolan. Shots on here. Great hands.
Pogba.
Fabinho.
Here's Walker.
Riyad Mahrez.
And they've spread it out wide here. Mahrez.
Fabinho.
Hamsik. Belotti. Now Dries Mertens. Mertens. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Pogba. Robertson. Van Dijk.
Roberto Firmino.
Lost the ball.
Belotti.
Hazard. It'll be a throw.
Kyle Walker.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Pogba. To Robertson.
Eden Hazard.
Roberto Firmino. And here's Hazard.
Mertens.
Hamsik. Belotti.
Hazard.
Mertens.
He could cross it from here.
Romelu Lukaku. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Lukaku. Hit it well. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal.
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
For the visitor, number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Hazard,
Belotti,
Eden Hazard.
Here's Mertens.
Hamsik, rushing it here. Moving.
Mertens! And the ball's in, it's a goal!
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Defenders unsure, Hazard definitely sure.
It's a very good interception.
The left
goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Belotti.
Nainggolan.
And goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Good interception there. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
Hamsik.
With great vision here.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because...
Hazard! Put in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there.
Roberto Firmino. He's got a chance to cross.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. A short corner. Some options now for the pass.
Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
Now they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. Romelu Lukaku. Roberto Firmino. Good challenge here. Neatly intercepted. Lukaku. And the tackle there is successfully done.
Here's Suso.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
Cleverly done. Roberto Firmino. Pogba.
Lukaku!
And he's put it away beautifully. Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Mertens. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Mertens attacking now. Hamsik.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for the hosts, number 10,
Romelu Lukaku.
Fabinho. Pogba.
Van Dijk. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Riyad Mahrez.
Pogba.
Hazard.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. On to Riyad Mahrez. Lukaku.
Now Pogba. Proper tackle that.
Test of his control now.
Mertens.
And here they are on the attack.
Hamsik.
The shot's on.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Hazard. Roberto Firmino.
Hazard.
Lukaku.
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
It's one back.
Hazard.
Belotti.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Those fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Raja Nainggolan.
Mertens.
A chance for the equaliser.
Superb from De Gea. Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms.
Corner played into the middle. But here comes the corner, and they get it away.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
They can be quick on the break now.
Lukaku guides it through. Good vision.
Barrett! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. See that one coming, the keeper more than most.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Now Anthony Martial getting forward well as a team now. Tackle here. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. Pogba. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Hazard could get the ball into the box now. Kyle Walker, return to Hazard. It's offside and the referee's given it. And now a throw-in. Raja Nainggolan. Eden Hazard.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Could pull one back here. Bounce back off the post. Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Eden Hazard.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Hazard.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it.
Delivered by Mahrez.
Pogba!
He worked so hard on his heading.
Needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Pogba. Hazard. Romelu Lukaku.
Mahrez. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Weekend League match. But that's the final whistle. Thank you very much for being with us today. We'll see you.
Nice to have you with us for the FUT Champions Weekend League action. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith is with me.
Well, mouth-watering prospect there today. A couple of quality sides playing within a beautiful stadium, full house. What more could you want?
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Alexandro starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Now we can check on the starting lineup.
David De Gea starts in goal. Eden Hazard starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And it's Petit on the ball now. Robinho. Pogba. Roberto Firmino. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Riyad Mahrez. Petit.
Here's Alexandra.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Good forward play from them. Neymar. Rui Costa. Onto set.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Hazard. Roberto Firmino.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Neymar.
Given away by Neymar.
Eden Hazard.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
To Robertson. Pogba.
And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Roberto Firmino.
Lukaku.
Too early, offside.
Excellent interception.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Petit. Now Rui Costa.
And it's Crespo.
It's Aguero.
Pogba. Now Mahrez.
Here's Aguero. On to Sandro.
Neymar.
Rui Costa.
And here's the shot.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Now played through by Rui Costa.
Neymar against the goalkeeper.
Neymar! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Coming on strong.
He can put them in front.
It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Neymar. It's with Mahrez. Excellent technique shown by Rui Costa on the ball here. Rui Costa. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. Neymar!
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Mahrez, Crespo, Ferdinand, that's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Roberto Firmino,
it's a good place to win the ball here.
Well, they're well on top at the moment and could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens, they've not won this match yet.
Hazard this time goes for the cross. Ferdinand with the clearance. Aguero. Neymar.
Petit.
That's Rui Costa.
Rui Costa, super pass.
In he goes for the challenge. Hazard.
Roberto Firmino.
Tackle goes in.
Walker. Neymar.
Crespo. A target that they can find.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Neymar!
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's with Mahrez. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Crisp defending there.
Now Mahrez. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Here's Alexandra.
Riyad Mahrez.
Neymar.
Sergio Aguero.
Sandro. Crespo. Rui Costa guided through.
Into the net from Hernan Crespo.
Oh, it's a signature strike from him.
You don't... And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Giving the ball away now. Neymar. It's with Mahrez. The ball passed to Crespo here. Petit. Neymar. An incisive pass. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Frank Rijkaard. Now Mahrez. Alexandro. Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard. Neymar. There's some potential in this move. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. That's Rui Costa with a controlled possession, shall we say. Riyad Mahrez. Oh, he's through. Good vision here. Oh, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway. But it's been stopped in its tracks. Alexandro. Neymar. Manu Petit. It's with Mahrez. And now he's looking for some support. Sergio Aguero. Now the shot! Out in front of goal. Corner coming up. Gone short with the corner. Cutting in now. He could cross it from here. Lukaku.
Big welcome to you. Thanks for joining us. Nice to have you along with us. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is my co-commentator, and the action comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin. Thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
He's gone.
Back with
Jota.
Up for grabs here. He cleared that really well. Matuidi. Pogba. Bale.
Casemiro.
Here's Perisic.
This could bring them level.
Casemiro. Now with Isco. Perisic. Return to Isco. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Shot on here.
And it's gone for a corner. Well, here comes the corner. Well, amazingly, the defender's got time to get the ball down and clear it from the corner. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Roberto Firmino. Lukaku. Riyad Mahrez. Fabinho
guiding the pass through.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. It's Isco. Getting forward well as a team now.
He's got his shot off now.
A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
It's Isco. And Ronaldo. That's very good shielding of the ball. Isco. Back to
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo's hit it well, but the goalkeeper's done even better. Referee points for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. And they're pressing in at him. Hazard. Oh, he's through. Chance of a counter-attack there. Was just stopped in the nick of time.
Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
It's a very good interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee says, play on.
The shot's on!
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointing for the corner. He's put in the corner. It's a corner again. Decided to take a short corner this time. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Mahrez. Excellent play to lose his marker. In towards the near post. Punched away by the keeper. And here's Paul Pogba. Proper tackle that. Ronaldo. Here's Isco. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's cut it out. Sandro.
A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
Well, the equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. And the referee has given the free kick. It's gone short with it. Intercepted well. Matuidi. Alexandro.
Matuidi.
Went for placement here.
And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
It's Isco. Bale.
Tried the back heel.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Lukaku.
Looking for a through ball.
He scored!
High and low, into the corner. Great finish.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Isco.
Strong challenge.
Eden Hazard.
Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
De Marcos.
Matuidi.
Sloppy work, really.
Now Mahrez.
Roberto Firmino. Into Riyad Mahrez. Firmino.
It's a corner.
In by Hazard.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Van Dijk.
Kyle Walker.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Roberto Firmino.
Lukaku.
On to Roberto Firmino.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Cut out the pass. Roberto Firmino.
Hazard.
Roberto Firmino.
Maybe he'll cross it here. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
Well, this is half-time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Good performance.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Maybe took his eye off the ball, using his physical power to protect the ball.
Roberto Firmino
trying to slip it through.
Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku. He gets full value for the strike.
Given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Gareth Bale.
He screened the ball well there.
Bale.
Perisic
has to clear it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Looking to win it back.
Roberto Firmino.
Break quickly when they get possession.
He can take the defenders on out wide here, Eden Hazard.
Pogba.
Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
And Ronaldo,
here's Isco,
Perisic,
Bale, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
He could cross it from here,
trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Fabinho,
pleasing on the eye, no great risk,
guiding it through,
Mark guided through.
Out in front of goal.
And the pass not completed, really. He's got support here.
Roberto Firmino.
Robertson.
Doing well to keep the ball. Bit of keep ball going on here.
Hazard. Striding forward, purposefully.
Pogba.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, he's got away from him. Hazard. To Robertson. Walker. Now Mahrez. Pogba.
Lukaku.
And he gives it back to it. Robertson. Eden Hazard. Now he's looking for support.
Referee is pointing to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
This could be the final warning, I think, for this player. And the referee's making that pretty clear.
Well, there's nothing worse than a ref that flourishes a yellow card in the first minute after a player's first tackle. But this isn't that kind of official.
That's an excellent penalty.
Hello, everybody. Pleasure to have you with us today for the football from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Well, you're always in the shop window in this tournament, a worldwide audience, and you can enhance your reputation tenfold.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Roberto Firmino in midfield.
Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
And this is the way they will start the game today.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all...
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Ruud Gullit
can really get at the opposition here.
Lala.
Well, here comes the support.
This could be an opportunity to break out from the tackle.
This is Eusebio.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
Eusebio.
And here's the shot. Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well.
Pogba.
Sloppy work, really.
Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira.
Eusebio.
Here's Vieira.
Lost the ball.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Just a heavy touch. The opposition could take the ball away.
Yes, it's with Vieira here.
Shredding it through. Mertens.
It's looking good, this move.
That's good defending.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Clarence Seedorf.
Now with Eusebio.
Fabulous clearance.
Crucial goal, and they've just got it.
So the first goal is 1-0.
Eusebio.
It's Vieira.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Slipping it through.
And here's Paul Pogba. Pogba! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
And a corner given by the referee.
Corner taken by Mahrez.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Mahrez.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Seedorf. Mertens. Shots on here.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Eden Hazard.
Roberto Firmino.
Robinho.
It's with Mahrez.
Probing pass. Lukaku.
Got a chance to cross.
Fabinho.
Mahrez. Cuts off.
Corner.
Gone short with the corner.
Hazard this time goes for the cross.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
Now Hullet. Here's Ronaldo. That's Hullet in possession here. Ronaldo. Not too much time for extra touches here. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Mertens. Ronaldo. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Lukaku. Pogba. Roberto Firmino. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
And it's Pogba. Lukaku. Now with Hazard. Now the shot. That's a good. Fabinho! Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Short corner. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. Defended well. Riyad Mahrez.
The referee has indicated Firmino. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. To Robertson. Pogba. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Roberto Firmino. It goes out wide again. Roberto Firmino. Return to Hazard. Pogba. To Robertson. Now Paul Pogba is looking for the cross. Attacking now. Roberto Firmino. Mertens. Now Dries Mertens. And that's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Sanchez. Kyle Walker.
Fabinho.
It's with Mahrez. Lukaku. Giving the ball away now. Seydolf. It's a dangerous run from Seydolf. I think the cross is on. Good cross into the near post. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again.
He's got support here. It's Vieira.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Lala. Vieira. Now he can cross it. Vieira. Here's Eusebio. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Guided through. The wide man is Hazard. And it's Pogba. Return to Hazard. Pogba. And here's Paul Pogba. Robertson. He could cross it now. To Robertson. Pogba. Neatly intercepted. With Mertens. Room now out on the wing. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Trying to turn over the play here. Still 20 minutes to go. Romelu Lukaku. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. With Mertens. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Roberto Firmino could get his cross in now. Shot blocked here. Mertens. Clarence Seedorf. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Vieira. On to Mert. This could be the leveller. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Eusebio. Well, the fans know he can shoot and wanting him to do so here.
It's a well-taken goal and a level.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Felipe Anderson. Probing the pass. And he scores spectacularly.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Off we go again. 2-1. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Here's Vieira. Patrick Vieira. Now Vieira. Luis Suarez. Lucas. Super skills. Could whip it in from here. It's Lucas cross here. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Walker. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Felipe Anderson. Lucas. Luis Suarez. Break quickly when they get possession.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Oh, wonderful goal, wonderful time to get it. Right at the last in this game.
Well, one eye on the clock, but the other eye on the back of the opposition's net.
Well, any manager would be proud of a team that just has never given up, like this side hasn't.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. And now the shot! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
2 minutes on each team.
Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Weekend League match. But that...
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, who will put his usual forensic analysis on an important game today from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Oh, the visitors here, they're a good team, managed by an excellent coach. who is not averse to changing his formation midstream. And if they play the way they have, I think they're going to move up the world rankings here.
Losing possession, N'Golo Kanté.
And here is the lineup for them today.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Alexandro starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Here's the lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Riyad Mahrez plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Lukaku! Great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Goal for
and
the
that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Working away to try and find an opening.
Hazard!
A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Kanté.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Room now out on the wing. Intercepted well. Ronaldo.
Hit it well!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Neatly intercepted. Roberto Firmino. Hazard. And here's Paul Pogba. Now with Lukaku. Mahrez.
The shot's on.
Well, he has the brush of an artist about him, Riyad Mahrez. Another masterpiece.
26. Riyad Mahrez.
Restarting at 2-0.
There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots!
Roberto Firmino. Pogba. Robertson. Van Dijk. It's with Mahrez.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. Mahrez. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Davinson Sanchez.
Kanté. Incisive pass. Mbappe. They've got numbers in this.
Could pull one back here.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Hazard. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Mahrez. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Great pass from Socrates. Oh, it's a great goal!
Off we go again, 2-1.
Seven.
Eden Hazard.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Fabinho.
Onto the attack now.
Yeah. Well, he's proved me wrong.
This could be a chance. Out in front of goal.
There's still a buzz in this ground after that save. And we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Can he clear his lines now?
Goal kick now.
Kanté.
Here's Socrates.
Lovely ball from Socrates.
Aldo.
Well, this attack, surely the equaliser, cleared away by the defender. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Kyle Walker. Walker, pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Eden Hazard. Socrates.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Robertson. Pogba. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. That's good support play from his teammates.
In comes the challenge.
Now Mahrez.
Fabinho.
Intercepted well. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And there's the cutback. And he's got to get it away now. Well, special, almost South American flair we would call that, Alan.
He has got a lot of tricks in his locker, this boy.
Now Socrates. Steered through. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Corner taken by Eden Hazard.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan? Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Fabinho.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Roberto Firmino. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Riyad Mahrez. Roberto Firmino. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Short corner. Good width in the attack here. Looking for a cross at the end of it.
Firmino! Well, that could be the insurance goal here. Goal,
that little bit of daylight that they were after. Roberto
Firmino. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. The pass not completed, really. Hazard able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Conte. Now Socrates. Hazard
could get a goal back here.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks. Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Rumblings of discontent around this ground. The team's not seen the ball, they can't get hold of it.
And it's out of play. Eden Hazard. Pogba.
Fabinho.
Eden Hazard. To Robertson.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Roberto Firmino. Walker.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Roberto Firmino.
Now Mahrez. Roberto Firmino with Walker.
Here's Walker.
Fabinho.
Kyle Walker. Walker.
And they've got a man out wide.
Chance for the cross. Here's Walker. Kyle Walker. Roberto Firmino.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
It's with Mahrez. Kyle Walker.
With Fabinho again.
Chance to cross it.
That will help ease the pressure.
Virgil van Dijk. Hazard.
And Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. That will be a corner. Corner taken by Eden Hazard. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Roberto Firmino. Eden Hazard.
Mbappe.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Hazard trying to slip it through. Conte just lost it. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Goal for the hosts, number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Hazard. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Eden Hazard. Now Paul Pogba.
Now with Ronaldo.
Hazard. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way.
Part of the plan here to try and recover it with their attacking players doing the closing down.
Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Defended well. Making sure there's no...
Turnover.
Pogba.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo.
A real chance here. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. What a good way to score.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind and now it's even Stevens.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
Fabinho, Davinson Sanchez.
Well, they keep moving the ball here. Felipe Anderson. He could cross it now. Fabinho.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of two.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. This could be the corner that decides the game. Gone short with the corner. Put into the middle. What a save, and what a...
off the post! Keeper saved it, but it's still alive here.
No nonsense defending from him.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw whether...
he's got his shot off now. He's blocked the shot well.
Well, there it is. 90 minutes up. Extra time to come with the scores level.
Substitution for the hosts.
Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Number 10, Eden Hazard. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Jeffrey Kondogbia.
Pogba. To Robertson. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's a very good interception. Ronaldo coming deep to get a touch or two.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, the defending... hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Kondogbia. Good reading of the play by the defender. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Still countering here. Fabinho. Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Whipped in from the wide area. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. A chance to break away now on the counter.
A bit of carelessness from their side. The crowd, a little bit angry, as much as supportive, do not want to see their team let this slip.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Pogba. He's got some room out here in the wide position. I think the cross is on. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Two added minutes. Aubameyang. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. We've got another half of extra time to be played. We go into the second period of extra time. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, and they get it away. Socrates. Christian slipping it through. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Fabinho. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Great vision from Ronaldo.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And there it is!
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Hazard. Pogba.
Fabinho. On to Felipe.
They've opened them up here.
They look to the goalkeeper gratefully, Hugo Lloris.
Oh, what a save.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Sanchez. Read the play well. Hazard. Defender on his toes. Kyle Walker. All that we've got left in this second period of extra time is 6 minutes.
In comes the challenge.
Eden Hazard. Pogba. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Shreds it through.
Played in the clear. Saw the goal and went for it.
And he's done it.
Goal for the
That's a goal 15, for the losing team. But it won't in any way really lift their spirits. Conte. Trying to manage the situation here by just keeping the ball and keeping the lead. It's Socrates. Pogba. N'Golo Conte.
The referee has indicated
added minutes.
There
That's
will be
been
a minimum
now.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. The action continues from the FUT Champions Weekend League, and it is very important action today. And describing it along with me, Martin Tyler, is Alan Smith.
Yeah, tantalising prospect here for the host. Chance for them to move up the world rankings. They might feel they deserve to after the way they've been playing lately.
Now we can check on the lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Roberto Firmino in midfield.
Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Here's the lineup.
And shoots! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Roberto Firmino. Lukaku. Pogba. Robertson. They keep moving the ball here.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Kyle Walker. Mahrez to go in from here. Kyle Walker. On to Riyad Mahrez. Chance for the cross.
pulls it back now. Patrick Vieira.
Neymar.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Roberto Firmino.
Shots on here. He is the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't... Hello, everybody. Pleasure to have you with us today for the football from the FA Champions Weekend League. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Well, any game in this tournament is a big one. A worldwide audience, and the players are well aware of that, and it tends to raise the games.
And that will clear the danger. This is the lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eden Hazard starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions.
Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs.
And just one up front for them today.
Shot on!
Excellent interception. Matuidi. Now Pogba.
Mbappe.
With Renato. And here's the shot.
He's blocked that well.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. Corner swung in.
Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
Needs to clear his lines.
When he plays, you just can't take your eyes off Eden Hazard.
He really has enjoyed this competition. Scored a lot of goals.
Lukaku.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he really hit that hard and true. Romelu Lukaku gets full value for the strike.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Setting up to shoot and getting encouragement from the crowd to do so. Aubameyang. Great touch on the ball.
They bring them level.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
And they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Hazard.
Pogba.
Aubameyang. And here's Hazard. Conte.
Conte.
Mbappe. Hazard.
Eden Hazard.
Mbappe. Ronaldo.
Another shot!
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Well, that's good defending.
Eden Hazard.
Aubameyang.
Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball.
Fabinho.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Alexandro.
Mbappe.
Here's Alexandro. Conte. Hazard. Here's Paul Pogba.
And shoots!
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Well, he's a long way out.
It's Hazard! Tipped over by the keeper there.
They've got a corner now. Eden Hazard.
And here's Paul Pogba.
To get the equaliser.
Wanting that extra yard to get his shot.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
That's going to be a corner.
In by Hazard. And it's a touch over the bar. Good ball in by Hazard.
Played away, well away from goal.
Lala.
Pogba.
Just read the intentions of...
That's a free kick awarded here. Well, he's spoken to the player. Just a little dressing down.
It's Hazard! Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming.
Giving it straight to the opposition. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Hazard.
Conte. Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Now Mahrez.
Here's Walker. Roberto Firmino.
It's with Mahrez. And in he goes with the tackle.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now. Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
Goal for the visitors.
So away we go at 1-1.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Roberto Firmino getting forward well as a team now.
Fabinho.
Eden Hazard. Lukaku. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Aubameyang.
Pogba. Conte. Conte.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
He'll take the lead. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Here's Conte.
Mbappe.
Eden Hazard.
So here we are.
ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Pogba. Ronaldo. Aubameyang. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Roberto Firmino. Romelu Lukaku. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Mbappe. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. And now he's looking for some support. Mahrez. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Pogba. Hazard. Mbappe. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Eden Hazard, this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Coach is very disappointed because he could see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. Possession lost now, trying to thread a pass through but not successful. Lala, return pass, working the ball around, working the opposition around. Pogba, a back cut off. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Defenders unsure, Hazard definitely sure. Just working away to try and find an opening. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Mbappe, coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Excellent interception. Kyle Walker. Eden Hazard. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Conte. Aubameyang. Tackle goes in to Robertson. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. It's with Mahrez. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Crafting the through pass. Ronaldo. Still. Now the shot! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. A team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Mbappe. He's cut it out.
Well, you can't knock the fans, they're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
Lukaku slipping it through. Lukaku to level it up now. Has a go with the volley.
delivered by Mahrez. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Ronaldo. And there's the interception. Felipe Anderson trying to get the ball in behind. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Mbappe. Conte. Ten minutes left of regular time. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Pogba. It's with Mahrez. Kyle Walker. This could bring them level. Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job. What a save.
Short the corner this time. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Felipe Anderson. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. But here comes the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Here's Alexandro. Hazard has the goalkeeper's ball when he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside. Running out of time, still saved himself, running out of opportunity. Lala. Sergio Ramos. Conte. Well, there we are, final whistle in this game.